I don't know whether he knows or doesn't know. To me, I have taken the position that I'm not going to go into it. It's none of my business.
How do you feel about the prospect of having a conservative succeed you on the court?
It's up to the president.
What do you think about the discussion of hiring Clarence Thomas as a person?
I think the president knows what he's.